closed.
The fight was to avoid the Green Deal, the European Green Deal and the Fit for 55 to be derailed. Well, we have managed that in a way, but on the other hand, you can feel the pressure to weaken the ambition of the Green Deal, and that is a serious concern of ours.
My biggest fight for the next year will be the Nature Restoration Directive, and to guarantee that we have a situation that we can also add food security and also have security when it comes to biodiversity and when it comes to climate, and that we don't see impractical solutions being put in place that at the end of the day don't bring about results, because we've seen it in the past. People have theories about what way to go, but they didn't work out. So for me, in the next year, the most important thing is Nature Restoration Directive, and in particular when it comes to the European Union's food sovereignty.
We have the energy crisis, which is affecting all Europeans. We now need to face it both because it's a matter of protecting the climate of our planet, but also because it's a security issue. We can't be dependent on Putin, and we can't be blackmailed by an authoritarian state like that. So I shall persevere in trying to persuade this House and other EU institutions, and indeed member states, that it's high time to get serious about European defence.